the truth.
Hey, on step 419, bro, I mean, average 26-5 is definitely a number you can look at. Consider him for the All-Star selection, but so many great players out there in his position, you know. So you never know, but just his poise for the game. His step back three is patting it down. That's what he wants to get to most of the time. You know, he's big and strong, can pass, can play in the pick and roll. I mean, he played in Europe last season. The rest of the rookie class played in college, you know what I'm saying? So he in the second best league in the world, learning how to play the game. He didn't have to go to class, study hard, none of that extra stuff the rest of the guys had to go through. He was just focusing on his game probably since he was 14 years old. So that's an advantage.
When a foreign player plays at a really high level and makes a big impact, it only increases the popularity of the game around the world. You know, Slovenia's produced a lot of NBA players for a very small country. So they obviously know what they're doing over there in terms of basketball development. But it's always great for the league. I always love seeing players come from all over the world play at a high level. It's great for the NBA.
Coach, speaking of that, there's a possibility.